Hello, I'm Molly Lythgoe, very excited to be here today for the Dance World Cup. You know what I think with dancers? They get an amazing amount of technique. They learn to become something of themselves. They work from the inside. It's exciting to be a dancer. And you need to start when you're young because you learn so much. And you know, one of the most important things, it gives you confidence. And you can go anywhere you like and have the confidence that you're going to be a good dancer and maybe even a great dancer. Dancing to me is the world. I love it, and I wish everybody did it. So many people inspired me. Darcy Bustle was one. I thought she was absolutely incredible. And, you know, during the 70s, we had some amazing choreographers. There was a guy called Norman Maine, Dougie Squires, and somebody that I know quite well called Nigel Lythgoe. He wasn't a bad choreographer either. But it was more from ballet for me. It was Margot Fonteyn, beautiful. Nourieff, fabulous. All of those people. And can I also add that in the kind of 50s, 60s, 70s, there were many musicals, Oklahoma, Seven Brides for Seven Brothers. Tommy Tune did a lot of the choreography there. Fabulous choreography and great technique. The difference for me between a good dancer and a great dancer has always got to be technique. Technique is so important to me, and also personality. You can be a really great dancer, but if you don't use your heart, your soul, your inside, you will never be, for me, a great dancer. And also loving yourself. Always be sure that you're confident with you. That can make you a great dancer. For me, it's incredibly important to have all kinds of dancing. This event today is magic. You're going to go through hip-hop, ballet, every kind of genre of dance, and that teaches everybody how different dances all come together. And you don't have to end up just being a ballet dancer. You need to be able to do everything. It gives you so much more to offer the world. So I would never stop. I'd continue all the time.